And now the server will move the clocks. And set it on the trays with the coasters. Service takes the trays to the guests. And they are bowing each other, guests saying thank you, and the server saying enjoy. The teas are served with snacks. After they are served, the server walks back 3 times backward. And the server waits while they're enjoying the tea and the snacks. While the guests are enjoying the tea, the hosts are cleaning up the pots, pulling into the waste bowl. After the guests took a few sips for the tea, they will take the washcloth and take the snack on their left palm. Notice there's two type of wet cloths. One's a wet one, one's a dry one. Dry one goes to the left hand. And the washcloth does not go back onto the tray. They go back into each sleeves. They will take those washcloths back to their house to trash it. Guests are done with the teas and the snacks. The server collects all of them, puts them on the tray, and bows one more time. And returns to the host. Leftover teas are dumped into the waste bowl. And with the new dry wash cloths, the cups are wiped once again. Thank you. All the waters are dumped into the waste bowl. and the boiling pot is wiped again 3 to 4 times. And when the both tablecloths are closed, and that is the way of tea. Thank you.